Hi everybody, welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. I got a pteranodon. He's only level 4. I called him Floppy. I was getting on early. He was kind of like goofing around. Two levels up. That's great. So, it's not a great pteranodon, as now he's gone up to level 6. He was kind of walking around when I was trying to make my water thing. So now I don't really have to go into the ocean for water. Don't judge how I made it. I haven't made one of these in years and it did not come out right. I had to make it over here because I messed up making it over here. Like I said, I'm not sold on staying in this location. So if I can't find a better location, I will make a little bit of a water feature closer here. As the sun is starting to come out. Thank you, ATP, for pooping. I needed one of those. Now I just need a little bit more seeds, so I need wood. I actually need to hunt, and I wish I could ride Candy to go hunting, because I wouldn't really have to worry about Candy's health too much. So what I might do, I only have 9 drink arrows. I want to try to get a little bit better of a pteranodon. So let's go ride. That's right, ATP. And if you don't know what ATP stands for, it's All Terrain Parasaur. Even though she needs a little bit of work to, she just needs a little bit of work. ATP can get some thatch. I kind of want to know what level that Bronto is. So we can check that out. I did not like what I just heard. Whoa! Stay away from ATV, ATP, asshole. I mean, I do need meat. I couldn't tell if that was a Dilo or a raptor though. I would assume if it was a raptor, ATP was probably dead. ATP, you're missing it. We're not gonna get into a fight with a turtle. We're gonna be smart with ATP. I think what I'm gonna start doing is the wood is gonna start getting saved up for like a raft. I need the meat for my pteranodon though. Kinda looks like butt right now, I won't lie. Makes things a little bit better. I'll just have to save it. So if I can't, ooh, there's a drop over there. I don't really want to cross the water right now though. That's not that close of a drop. Like the pteranodon that I got was doing basically what that guy's doing, or her. So we'll take ATP home. try to avoid the woods with ATP. I just don't want ATP to get hurt. I want to say that was a Dilo. It could have been a... I don't know. I doubt it was a Rex. The Rex would have stayed on us a little bit longer. And if it was another Carno, it would have stayed on us a little bit longer. So I think it was a Dilo. We're getting high for the Pteranodon saddle, so that's good. Come on, ATP, turn. I gotta get ATP's health up and speed. Can't forget about the weight either. I mean, ATP moves quite a bit, but she's not gonna outrun a Rex right now, so. Alright, ATP. We did not get as much wood and thatch as I thought we would. Go movement for you. What about you, Floppy? You're pretty cool looking. I won't even lie. Gonna give you some meat. You're welcome, you don't have to thank me. Gives us 89 hide. It's nowhere near close. I also need to make narcotics, so meat goes in here. So I need quite a bit more. I will take these seeds. Amberberry. How's your stuff looking? That looks like a dry candy. ATP, we did not get as many narco berries this time as I thought we did. I also need you to poop a little bit more, ATP. I could get dodos to I could go tame a dodo. Last time I tried to do that though, one died on me. I mean, I just don't put stem berries in there. I just don't think the dinos I have right now want the stem. ATP, did you poop? Or is that me? So I technically have 10 trank arrows left. Need some water. Not sure how I'm drinking it all the way up here. But you know. That works. Hi. Ooh, level 12. You give me. I don't think you're giving a lot of hide or keratin. And there's another one of you over there. I'm gonna. It's kind of Triceratops territory right now. What I can do is I can go. I can get some more meadow. Because I want those metal, the metal axe and the metal pick after I make the Pteranodon saddle. I need a raft no matter what. If I'm gonna move or not, I have to go to the water at some point. Allosaurus is better for like metal and stuff. So I want a better Pteranodon, or maybe a better Pteranodon. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to get enough hide. At least in this one, to go make it saddle. I would love to get a Bronto, but what's a Bronto gonna do if I can't ride it? So Bronto, no way, it's getting close to night already. Floppy, I'm not sure why you've like chosen to stay as far away as possible. You came over here to poop? I mean, I'll take it. Thank you. What would that Bronzo give me? I just don't have a vantage point to stop him or her to come over here and attacking me. I bet I could get a lot of meat. I don't know its level though. If I had a spyglass, I would. And she's not gonna, that's not gonna come all the way out here. There's nothing for her over here. Let's see, it's like 500 hide, right? So that's a lot of like Dilophosaurs there. I don't think I get much killing turtles. I think I get chitin from killing turtles. Yeah, it's 500 hide. And I also need the wool. Or here. Why do you have to be so damn like, why can't you, why won't you just let me ride you? I mean, you're just hanging out though. Candy could probably kill you. I feel like I would lose ATP though in the battle. Unless I can get a vantage point to where they won't attack you. I mean, I can get up here. Or I can't, apparently. But so could you. I mean, gain on this rock. I mean, I could go from my roof, but you're too close to you. I don't want them to attack you. Like, that's my best option. Because I need meat. I just need a lot of stuff right now. Thank you. mean, that's what I was afraid of, was also it running away. Got him! Not getting the keratin. I got a good shitload of hide though. So maybe I just take out those trikes. I mean, no, there's, my house ain't tall enough for the bronze to stop from attacking me. So I need to kill some more trikes for my pteranodon saddle. Oh, don't demolish that. What am I doing? Yeah, that did a great chunk. I wish I got my arrows back out of that panel, but thank you for pooping. ATP, still daylight, let's go. Let's go try and get some wood and some thatch. Somebody just jumped in the water. Like I said, at some point I will add mods to the game when I feel like it's time. Out of the way so I can see if there's a not really many trees around me. What level? You're beautiful. Upward, like. You're red, you're beautiful. Wow! What a beauty! The red and the green trike is beautiful. That could be orange. I'm sorry I had to take out one of your family members. It was kinda, I mean, I don't mind you guys hanging around. I also don't mind the thatch shit in one of the crates down there. I had to stand on it. The rain kind of popped up out of nowhere. It ruined my plans! I'm also trying to wait for that meat to spoil. I need more meat, so I need... Actually, I might not need more meat. I think I have it on me still. Because if I'm gonna get another pteranodon, I mean, if I didn't make the saddle for ATP, we would be a lot closer to the goal. Yeah, I got solid meat. How many berries did we just get ATP? Got some... That time we got some more narco. Cool, cool, cool. Did that hazel berries? Oh no. Magical berry. I wish we had more of that. Or got seeds for that. I gotta move my movement speed a little bit higher. Actually, that was ATPs. Let's make that this. I might have to move it. Got 10 spoiled meats. Not what I was trying to do there. How's Floppy's food looking? You're just like sitting over here by yourself. Okay, you're fine, so this can be for me. For a second, I thought that rock was something. Let's see. What all would I need for a raft? Fiber, hide, and wood. But we'd need to make it a little bit better. I could get it started. It's better to have it than to need to make it at the worst, like, possible time. Cause like I said, if we're not, I've been saying it over and over, but if we're not sold and everything, and I'm just gonna put these berries in the fridge. They should have, like, enough for now. And that compost bin until we get more. Oh, we did get Mijo. A Mijo berry seed. Oh well. Nothing else is like here, so. Narco berries are gonna go here. The flints. The stone. Yeah, we're just taking from down here. That was what? Easier to look at here. I need my Pteranodon saddle for crystal. I'm close to being able to ride a candy. Because I can make some cementing paste. Needs hide. I'm not making it now. Thought it was thatch. Not wasting the hide. The Pteranodon saddle comes first. Once we scout out a better location, might have to make a where'd that Bronto go? Those beautiful trikes are down there. Well, the Bronto's in the all the way in the forest. I mean, I don't really have a reason to get on ATP. mean, ACP does quite a bit of damage. Being on ACP is better than walking, okay? You guys don't tune in to see me walk. And you don't play ARK to walk around, okay? You play ARK to team dinos, ride them around. Floppy, I can't wait to fly with you. I'm sure it's going to be a journey. Let's go this way. I think we're gonna scout out I wouldn't mind taming. Well, I can't tame much right now. If we can find a Triceratops, a turtle, and Dilophosaurs, they won't hurt us. Even those damn other birds. We can... Good job, ATP. All terrain parasaur, baby. I wasn't meaning to get those berries. That's just thinking that we get that. And of course, when we get on ATP, the stuff starts to go down. ATP. I mean, it's not worth just I'm glad that we're in a good location, because there's no Rexes and Raptors. But at the same time, there's not much around me. I don't want to care. We could tame a trike and another pteranodon, if a better pteranodon, like, is better than a floppy. And another trike has made its way over here. I mean, that's what we need. It's so pretty though. You're so pretty, I love you. You just want friends. Thank you. I could have enough to tame her. What's your level? Oh, he's only a level 3. That should be an easy team. I don't have much in here. Wow. Oh, because I think I had to put... Oh, whoops, going under the stairs. I also got an egg from a dodo. I was over encumbered, so I had to put in a chest. I don't think I can... that egg's gonna last, if I'm being honest. I don't think I can do anything with it right now. Is that trike still, like, hanging around? Yes and no. I don't want to boa it. Actually, it would be better to get a better trike. That really would. What am I doing? I'm not cooking any meat. Let's, put that out. We really gotta worry about anything. However, I can get cooking this metal. We have a lot of stem berries. I wish you could like sleep through the night. Having a spyglass would be so handy right now. There's a drop up there. Cause if we had a saddle for Floppy, we could go get that. Why is my poop invisible? I do like an ARK Ascended. It's not as dark out. So you don't like need so many torches to see shit. Like it's actually really beautiful in ARK Ascended. But Evolved, I mean, it's not as... If you don't have a fire yet, it's as bad as the forest, but the forest, you can't see shit no matter what, really. So I think it's Thylos, Triceratops. Dodos, anything that gives hide. Trikes and turtles are probably gonna be our best bet. But our turtle's not gonna come to us. We gotta get down to the beach for the turtle. Yeah, I've already made a compass. I'm good. Having a shield would not be bad. I mean, that's actually not what I was going for. I could make a trike saddle, but again, trike does not fly. I can't remember where you get pelt, hair, or wool. I think they changed it to hide. And I think they changed it to make a lot more of the saddles less complicated recipes. Sun is. Like, this is kind of what it looks like in ARK. Sun is just a little bit brighter. I mean, I like this spot. Alright. So, why I kind of wait for the sun to come up, let me go ahead and take a quick potty break. I'll be right back. Alright. We are... Or I am back. Daytime? This is done. No, it's not. Got one to go. Didn't I have 20 in here? Nah. Need some more wood though, in there. So we keep going. What all do I need for my... I mean, it's just easier. I could type it, but it's like literally right here. Yeah, I'll just need more hide once I make the saddle. And then I'll need the crystal, but I'll be good on everything else. So I'm working on a saddle, and a spyglass. Now that you're here, like during the day, just don't be a dick. I messed up. But also you messed up. Oh, you destroyed my thing! What an asshole trike. I don't really have as much wood. What is... I need wood. And I smelted all my metal. I can make a compost bin. That trike was an asshole. It hurt my house. It broke my compost bin, damn it. I'm at my compost bin. Why can't I put that back? Or it just went into that, whatever. You know what? I need metal. I need more. No. Damn. The hell? Hey Floppy, can we get you like a little bit closer to the house? You got hide, thank you. You must, you also got keratin. You took a lot of meat, Floppy. Let's go here. Come here. Thank you. Now you're a little bit closer. I mean, we could go out and that's what you guys are waiting for. Is the keratin in this? Yes. Metal. We're 170. I level up? Oh hell. What that fiber? Another floor is hurt? Damn, what's been happening to my house? I mean, I guess two trucks have tried to attack. So we're gonna go scout a pteranodon. And or a trike. So we're also gonna need take a small bit of narco berries. We don't need a lot. Still got 81 arrows. We'll go up here. Back to 96. So we have 23 trank arrows now. We're probably gonna take ATP. Cause we could use the wood. So we'll take ATP, we'll go scout for a pteranodon or a solo trike. Speaking of trike, hi. I mean, you guys, is it the beautiful one? Well, I'm glad you just showed me, even if I could get on that rock, you could get there, huh? I can't see your level from up here. You're a level 10. I mean, you would be in not bad team. I said I was gonna take ATP and I'm leaving them like behind. I haven't seen a Pteranodon in a while. I mean, one like landed in front of us when we were on ATP. Like, Floppy's a level 9. And Floppy's not bad. Like, he's getting better, but two Pteranodons is better than one. And us being able to ride ATP. When I was getting my Pteranodon, there was like two other Parasaurs like over here. I don't think I can remember their level. I like how I'm all geared up outside of my feet. Going over here is gonna be able to get us some wood. Because we are starting to hurt on wood, but we've, like, that's another reason why I'm thinking we might have to move, is I've kind of deforested a lot of like, getting a good Parasaur, getting a good Turtle, getting a good Pteranodon where we are, that's a good start. Even if we can get a good Trike and another Pteranodon, that's a really good start to be able to move on. How are you gonna move on when you don't got the ability to fly? I wish I could like tell Floppy to like go scout out a location. I might have to do it. My axe is about to break. I like riding ATP. Riding a dino is very fun. I'm like, as much of their pain in the ass to me, I don't mind trying to get a Dilo. Maybe we look at getting a Dilo here. But again, I need a spyglass because I can't get too close with it, like trying to fight. That's the only thing about Dilos. So we stay on target. We go Pteranodon saddle, go get crystal, make the spyglass, and then we go try to get a Dilo. We're... And if we can or not, we're... Go, I wouldn't mind bugs. I know bugs were close to where I was trying to go with my last base. I'm not gonna get what I was. We have to return home. Because I gotta repair my axe. So no. Because I forgot I wanted my metal shit. Pteranodon saddle. Spyglass. Try to tame a Dilo. Make a raft. Make better weapons. Taming the Dilo might be the last thing we try to do before we move. Those sound like copies. Could be Raptors. I feel like I'm on a pretty safe. I mean, how did I miss? It's in the way of where we're going. Wanted no part of us. Dilos aren't up the team because apparently I fucking can't shoot. If I can't shoot a Dilo, what's playing? I mean, it would be pretty stupid of you if you tried to attack. I think that Bronto wandered like further into the forest, which is unfortunate because I never got to know its level. Do not try to attack Floppy, you bastard. Actually, I think I can make a saddle for that. But they never land like the pterodons do. And actually, I gotta be right back. But I mean, it would kind of be, sorry, I know what, I had to come right back, sorry. It would be kind of stupid of me to just go for another saddle when I'm actually making progress and getting the pterodon's saddle done. ATP, you are just lovely to ride. Am I over encumbered? How? CP, can you hold on to some wood? Thank you, sweetie. So we got wood, we got thatch. Now what, 175? Oh, we made many Triceratops and or turtles. How did this get? I mean, really? Is my house falling apart? I feel like I just fixed that floor. Floppy, are you and Candy fighting when I'm not here? Are you not being good? Are you guys jealous that I'm not taking you for rides? Oh, I know. HCP gets a lot of thatch. I can't wait to get Bronzer though. I need 2 pieces of poop. ATP, can you poop? I heard something poop. You're being easy to kill. But I need to fix my axe. You stay put, damn it. Let me get on the roof. That way, these things. How did my. What the f did that trike do? Did you leave? Keep coming this way. Let me get on the roof. I'm stuck. Slow down. You wait patiently to die. What is here? When did that get here? That's what's happening to my house, is they're attacking it. I mean, it's the only thing I can get on. I'm trying to just shoot it in its leg. there we go. We're getting keratin. Got good keratin from the turtle. So we don't get for trikes as good. We got kill turtles for keratin. Got a good bit of everything from that turtle. We are now 200. 220. Let's repair that house, I guess. So what did you damage? And there's no way he didn't damage anything. He was chewing on the munching on the door for a while. Did he not do damage at all? Wow. Somehow that did not hurt. Okay. Oh, I saw something. No? Can something poop? Yeah, there's something needs fixed. A door frame needed fixed. I knew I wasn't crazy. I was like, what the hell? Does any of this need fixed? A couple of you need fixed, so let's keep fixing it up. Strange that my second store needs fixed, but whatever. We just got the wood just to fix the house, I guess. Did I put spoiled me in there? I sure did not. So we're like we're under 300 to okay, I can see what needs. No, no. Okay. Everything should be good for now. Still good on drink arrows. Sounds like the pteranodon's pooping, but I doubt it. The sun is starting to set. Which means it's probably about to become nighttime. Oh, come here. That's another pteranodon. Has to be, right? Come over here and land. Come over here and land. Come, you know you want to come land over here. I'll give you some room. Come land over here. Right here. Plenty of space. I don't think I can knock you out of the sky. Would you just please land right here? I'm not even watching. See? I turned my back. I doubt it's gonna land in the rain. If it wasn't for the rain, maybe it will have landed. Ooh. Where'd you go? No way. I'm down to my last boa. Thank you. one that took off. Play the game with me. I thought I hit it. Ooh, level 21. Destroyed my torch over here, that's what it did. Oh, and my ladder needs fixed. Missing it. Hurt. Shot a rock. It's hurt. Come on, me, hit it. Now you want to go. Got him. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get into Trinidad. I mean, thank you. candy packs a bunch. Make some meat for us. No, no, that was almost bad. I didn't get as much carrots and offer. Do mill turtles carry more? So if we kill the... We're pretty close to it. I hate that I missed with the boas, so now I gotta make more boas. We have enough team. I'm not making more boas until I get my crystal, until I get my saddle done. So I know my ladder. I gotta make any. I have some of the chests that I got out of a drop. That one's still there. I know I went placing them. I'm not sure if they're still there. I guess I'll put everything back. So I'm probably gonna end it here. We did a good job hunting. that the Anteranodon, it just taunted me. I thought I actually caught it when it landed. Maybe I was too, I don't know if I was too close though. It sounded like I got it and then it, I don't know. I know I was, when it flew above me and I threw the thing, I actually thought when it was falling down it was gonna capture it, and I was, it just landed in the water, and that was just like my hopes and dreams dying. So yeah, I guess this is a best spot of any just to end it. We showed off Floppy, we rode ATP a lot, and we killed two turtles, a trike, a Dilo. We're making good progress. Once we get the Pteranodon saddle, the crystal, like, it's just maritime. Because then we're gonna go, well, I gotta make more boas. So, as we're probably making our raft, if I feel like it's still best that we move, I'm still gonna make a raft. Then we're gonna make work towards making a raft, making more boas. And even if it's not the best that we move, we're probably gonna upgrade this base to stone. Just kind of, as it's now daytime. Trying to go around. Alright, yeah, we're gonna end it here. Thanks all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.